Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Russ Murley.
Good morning. Thanks for tuning in to News 8 Now. Today is the first day of spring. It officially arrives at 7:21, the vernal equinox, when the sun's direct rays start moving north of the equator. Days continue to lengthen, sun continues to strengthen, and eventually we will get into some spring-like temperatures. Not quite today. Seasonable to seasonably cool. Temperatures heading into the lower 40s in the greater Portland area, 30s inland, so it's going to be a little chilly. Our 72-hour forecast. Ridge of high pressure protecting us today with lots of sunshine and a developing southerly breeze by this afternoon. Our next approaching system moves in starting tomorrow. Clouds will push in during the overnight. It'll be mostly cloudy tomorrow with snow overspreading the area tomorrow afternoon, but changing to rain along the coast. May stay all snow inland. We'll keep you posted. Mostly sunny, low 40s today, 30s inland. South to southwesterly winds, a 7-day forecast. Afternoon snow and rain developing tomorrow, clearing on Tuesday, and then chilly through the rest of the week.